Miss T by Walter de la Mare. Recorded for LibriVox.org by Peter Yearsley. It's a very odd thing, as odd as can be, that whatever Miss T eats turns into Miss T. Porridge and apples, mince, muffins and mutton, jam, junket, jumbles. Not a wrap, not a button, it matters, the moment they're out of her plate, though shared by Miss Butcher and sour Mr. Bait. Tiny and cheerful and neat as can be, whatever Miss T eats turns into Miss T. End of poem.